His Excellency the President, we all rise up, banange tumukubira mungalo.
The born-again faithful turned up in big numbers at Kolo ceremonial grounds to witness the consecration of Bishop Dr. Moses Odong as the general overseer of the born-again churches. Odong replaces Bishop Joshua Lwele and will serve a term of 5 years. President Museveni, accompanied by the First Lady Janet Museveni, officiated at this function. In his speech, the president encouraged the faithful to walk in the four dimensions of Jesus Christ, including preaching the gospel, working, healing the sick, and feeding the hungry. He asked religious leaders to lead as examples by encouraging and engaging in agriculture and other income-generating activities.
No problem, I've got some tractors, I can share a few with you. That's the dream. Murekeraho okora olubuto boka. Mukolo olubuto nensawo. Ate mukozese kibalo. Sije kiroto jaye nale mwecho.
President Museveni also made a commitment to continue supporting the born-again churches through offering them land and cars. He went ahead and officially handed over a brand new car to Bishop Moses Odong.
For the cars of the bishops, now that I know that you seceded from the other group, I will give you cars. There is no problem. Even the issue of land will be sorted out.
Odong was elected the fourth overseer of the National Fellowship of the Born Again Pentecostal Churches on 16th March this year. He took an oath which was conducted by Justice Mike Chibita.
Bishop Odong Moses,
hereby promise to respect.
Hereby promise to respect.
Maintain.
Maintain.
And defend the constitutional rights.
And defend the constitutional rights.
Privileges.
Privileges.
At the church ritual, they handed over items of authority to him, including the Bible, the cross, and the constitution which guides the National Fellowship of the Born Again Pentecostal Churches.
Maintain and defend the constitutional rights, privileges, and liberties of this region.
Bishop Odong promised to diligently serve the church. He also promised to continue rallying the people of God to engage in agriculture, and thus reminded the president to fulfill the pledge of giving tractors to the people of northern Uganda.
And I thank the elders in the same way, and all the members of this great fellowship who have given me support and encouragement and believed in me, and that has brought me to this far. And I believe that we are going forward to make sure that we serve and fulfill God's purpose.
In his handover message, Bishop Joshua Rere described Odong as a faithful servant who will serve according to their expectations.
I want to start by clearing the air about that. Some people think we are disjointed, but we work together. We may be structured in different umbrellas, but we are still friends and we work together. We ask that Your Excellency will consider this as a major issue to this government, that you leave a landmark, that it's the only government that gave land or building to Balokole, so that we also have a home of our own.
Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.
Jolo present Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. Ma en otiro o eyup an kombeti.